Now I time the push right and I get it. I get the uncontested vest. Can't explain that. We are in the normal verse. Excuse me. This looks like Titanic Highway. No, it's Shroud now.
Really? This is Shroud?
For some reason, I thought. Okay. I had confused myself. I think I'd rather hold on to 2S. Something really good I want there. Yeah. You really see anything I wanted on that roll? Tells me where I should be leaning. I wonder why your attack went off first over mine. You get an auto attack in before me? And you get smoked. Yeah, that's... Oh, you got smoked, so you took damage. So if you didn't, you get attack. Alright. That makes sense. It's dumb, but it makes sense. Garbage items? Let's pretend that we're going to run all of you. That's what you do when you get garbage items, is that you just pretend you're going to run side organs and just try to make shit. I do it all the time. It's fine. Don't worry, guys. Alright, so we want to try to get probably a sword. Worst case scenario, we can take a belt on the next carousel. Well, you are not going to allow me to do a celestial, are you, good sir? Big old honey, oh. Probably lose this. Very easy right now. I like said, I can't make you go unless I sell out, which I don't want to do. He is not a frontliner either, which is kind of frustrating to what we have set up here. Yuck! Yikes, bro. You have a bunch of stuff. Had you not gotten that ult off, maybe I win this. Oh, all I wanted anyway. Alright, so we want the sword. There's no belt here. You can always take another vest. The sword's gone. Oh, there is a belt. Really, Shaco? Terrible. Maybe we go Darkstar. We have weird items, but all right, we have very weird items.
Yeah, maybe Darkstar is not what I was like wanted to do. Maybe we didn't want to go Darkstar.
Ah, jeez. Fuck it. So, we can go Protector. Do we want to try that Protector Darkstar thing again? And we let Shaco try to be the carry? Alright, so the question... Now, the thing with this is you want to try to make... Gotta have Jin for it. Alright, what has everyone else got? Ugh, this is not gonna work. This isn't gonna work. Yeah, that is not going to work. We're going to have to go somewhere else with this. Yeah, Protector's not going to work. It's all the Protectors are taken. I can't hyper roll that. Peace. We can go Darkstar right now, though. I think that's probably fair. Of course, we'll organize the composition to something that looks right eventually. Just not today. Luckily, we got three things attacking them, and the other two just... It's fine. It's fine. I hope I get items out of you. I wanted items. Oh my god, I didn't get items. That's interesting. Okay, so if we go 6 Darkstar, we're gonna have to find a more Kaiser here eventually. Oh my god, you already have a Jin with a high EF, bro. Why? Alright, so we're just gonna have to make a Shaco carry then. That's how it's gonna be. So we have more Kaiser instant. Okay, so we're only like short one. Do we rush 7? I think we do rush. Get out more Kaiser, put a Bramble on him. Biggest issue is what the hell do we do with these? I think we probably put a Morello on more Kaiser. I think that's another thing we do. So we have to get a, so we want to get a belt and we want to get a sword. So all we need to do is find Jin and we have 6 Dark Star. Yeah, I think rushing 7 is probably smart. So we'll hit 7 at 3-5 and just never roll. This is 5. Well, I need to keep you, so I don't need to really sell yet. That makes sense. Because you're just going to drop out for... No, you're not going to drop out for Jin. We're just going to play... You're going to drop out for Jin, probably. We're going to level up for Jin. That's probably what we're actually going to do. But I think Shaco is going to be my carry. I just have to get some items for him. So I really need to find a sword on the next carousel. I can't get a sword, a belt's fine. Hopefully the belts aren't taken, because they're belts and people shouldn't be taking belts early in carousel. Okay, went off. Ionic Spark was a little tricky. I'm not gonna get a sword, am I? You stupid game. Alright, I guess I can use a Hands of Justice. Really, dude? Rotten hell. Alright, definitely a one now. 31 for the Chronos. So we can make a Hands of Justice, or we can try to hold out. I think just making a Hands of Justice is important. Also, Gunblade GSS. This we're saving. I think we can actually wait. It's only 2 more turns. It's not great to have all these items sitting around. I think there's multiple of us running Dark Stars, but I've got a nice early jump. So I think I'm the only one that's gonna go 6 Dark Star. Yeah, we'll go 6 Dark Star, but instead of a Jin carry, we'll do a Shaco carry, because it seems like Jin's gonna be pretty heavily taken. This is tough to beat with what I have right now. Yeah, it's what I have right now. You're tough to beat. I have to make my build a bit better for now. Get our items here. Oh, you're Star Guarding. For some reason, I thought you were you were a box, but I'm dumb. Another rod is not what I wanted. Alright, we're just gonna have to make a hand to justice now. Question is, what's a death cap? I mean, death cap feels inevitable. Question is, what. After this round, we roll down, smash it out, and we need to find our last Dark Star, which we should find if we roll down. And the other option is this. Yeah, let's actually do this. Alright, so now we're just going to kind of save up gold until... Actually, I should sell you. You'll be around later. And we'll try to get Sorcerer 2 up. This is only for Sorcerer, right? Oh, all allies. It's not bad. What the hell? Please kill him. That was almost wild that I had to watch that. I guess, like, there's been so many rods just dropped into the pool. Like, things like that were kind of inevitable. Yeah, we probably want a tier or sword. Tier would be fine, actually. Tier would be perfectly reasonable to pick up. Game, you suck. Not even gonna give me the bell. Not even gonna give me the bell. Not that I probably wanted the bell, but Vest does nothing. Yeah, so we're just going to save up so we can throw in probably... I mean, it is technically Lulu that we're supposed to put in. But the other option is if we can find a good sorcerer, but I don't think we're going to find a good sorcerer for this. Yeah, there's no sorcerer that works with this. So it's probably just Lulu that we put in. It's a lot of six. This is a very late to level 6. This is a very late to level 6. He does have misfortune, though. Not that it matters. Alright, so I need to keep things off my Lux. I'll have to move my Lux up so my Lux doesn't get blown out by something. There's too many infiltrators for me to keep my Lux in the back line. Without like a last wish or something, I don't think I could beat that. Game, are you kidding me? Alright, I guess it's just... I'm supposed to put in Lulu. I guess we just put another Hands of Justice on Shadow. Sure. So we're going to get full item off this next carrot cell. So we want to try to either get like a Seraph for you or a damage item for Shaco. Oh, she did. All right. Might win this. Nah. Shaco's death killed it. Yeah. When Shaco died, I lost that one. So we can take Lulu. I think we just want IE. Alright, dudes. I think we want to swap them two up. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. You, good sir, clearly have your build. I don't know what the hell your build is, but you clearly have it. Alright, we're not in death range yet, so we don't have to roll down. So we can always have more shots. There's no reason why you can't have more shotguns in life. This formation might work a bit better for me. Rip. Alright, Swordbreaker is an interesting one. I think it's probably best to put on Jin. Though there is logic to put it on you. Thank you. thinking makes more sense on Jen. See, you kind of worry me a bit, though. You have a pretty decent build. I am scattering fairly well, though. Yeah, if you didn't get your ult off, I was probably gonna lose this fight. Nothing I can do here, but I did top four. At least. And I shouldn't take too much damage this fight. I wonder if it made more sense to put the Swordbreaker up here. Not much I can do about that now, but. I do think I have to roll down here. Top three? Top two? I lost Shock. No, Shock is still alive. It just got Lulu. And he died. Yep. I think I'm dead. I think that's gonna be it. Yeah, I wasn't sure whether it was gonna be enough damage, but I was like, yeah, I think that's gonna be enough. So what cost that one was, first of all, he rolled hard. He got, a good protector hyper. Like, this is a really good protector hyper roll. You don't really get a lot better than this. My biggest issue was not finding Lulu. So I'm sitting here running double karma until I find Lulu. And, my Shaco items were horrible. I had double hands of justice. What am I supposed to do with that? I ended up putting a whole bunch of items on Lux just to see what I could get. I do think I made a smart move not to go for the Jhin carry, because this dude had a really early Jhin and got good items on it. So I think that I went for the right build. The items just didn't pop out. But I did adjust pretty well. So that was actually a good game. I'll take that.